I've seen you lose your way. You're not in control, and you won't be told.
All I Hello, everyone.
Hello.
We are Entity Contemporary Dance, and we are in the middle of our very first international workshop and performance week here at Dance People Singapore. Super excited. And we are from Los Angeles. We are a professional contemporary company that's been around for 7 years. First class with Karen.
Yeah.
So my first time here teaching in Singapore, and I had a really incredible time. And what I really noticed in the students here was how ready they were to try something new, even though not all of them were super familiar with the type of movement or the type of song choice. They were very fearless in their choices. Will and I have both been to Singapore and taught separate things, so it's really fun to be here all together. And we never have taught partnering together in Singapore. But it was really a cool learning experience for us as teachers, and I feel like them as students, because we just worked on different exercises about weight sensing and energy sensing with another person. I feel like the students really grabbed onto all the different ideas that we were trying to present to them.
I think what I've noticed the most here thus far has been just like the eagerness to learn and create and become better artists, which is what us dancers are always striving for. So it's really nice to have this energy and just be flowing together.
It really is so special to know that like halfway across the world we were raised so differently, and right now we're all in the same place and feeling the same thing and connecting with people.
Classes are very good. Other than the like, teaching choreography wise, they taught like composition, partnering, but all these are not choreography. They taught us how to use our body, how to choreograph, which I felt it was it's a good platform for us to learn.
For me, I think that it's very inspiring in a sense that because the culture and Singapore's culture is very different, and the contemporary base is, it feels stronger, and the quality of movements like is really very good to watch, as we can learn from classes and also the partnering, which I really like it because they teach us things that is really we're not able to learn in Singapore.
What is different about their class is they teach more than just choreography, but they teach us like movement quality, muscle usage, and a lot more than what I learned in local classes.
I just find that the classes that I went, they teach different things. For example, Karen's class is focused more towards the accent side, then for Grayson's is towards the musicality, the central type feel, and for Tyler's class is very flowy, abstract kind of thing.
Such a pleasure being here and being able to share what we do with you guys, so we hope to make it something consistent, see you every year. But it's so special. I'm really looking forward to everything that has future has for us and
Absolutely.
You guys.
Yes. Thank you for everything.